Hello, Brian Menninger here, co-founder of Bear Creek Enterprises, and I am really excited to share something with you, which if you found this webpage, you probably already know a little bit about or have some interest in, but we've been working on something behind the scenes that's kind of the marriage of the creative woodworking side of our business and the construction side of our business. So kind of have a question for you. Have you ever wished that you could work from home, but working from home just doesn't work for you? Like maybe you've tried it and there's just not enough space, you need a dedicated place you can work, you can't focus, it's too noisy with the kids. But what if your office was in your backyard, that you didn't have to go at a distance to get to your office, it was nearby, but it was a dedicated space and you could focus and you could work and you could be creative? And what if that office could show up one day and you could be working in it that evening? And what if you decided to move and you could take that office with you? Well, that's what we've been developing, studio offices on a trailer, kind of like a tiny house that's designed to fit your business as a podcaster, online entrepreneur, solopreneur. We're designing this with you in mind because we know you have a mobile lifestyle. We know that you need a nice backdrop wall for your videos, for your webinars, for your podcasts. And we can design that custom for you, for your brand, so that that really pops for you. And so that you have this awesome space to be creative in. Now, here's the opportunity. Because we're developing this, we want to create the first five with our clients so that we get the best results possible. So if you're interested in being one of those first five to get the first five off the assembly line, we're going to work you a special deal that will never be offered again. And so contact us directly and let us know that you're interested, and we can talk with you about your needs and work out the details. So fill out the contact form on this page, email me, Brian with an I at bearcreek.co, and that's co, C-O with no M. Email me at either of those places and we'll reach out and talk with you and see if this is a good fit for you. But we're really excited about building these and creating something unique for the solopreneur that allows you to do great work and have great relationships with your family. So have a good one. We'll talk to you later.